Many businesses believe that they understand their audience, but frequently confuse customers' insights with customer information. This is where Facebook lead advertisement helps. If your goal includes marketing research, client responses, or even raising conversion, you can opt for Facebook lead advertising. Hello everyone, I'm Shiv Gupta, and today in this video, I'm going to answer all your questions regarding what Facebook lead generation ads are and the strategies for generating more leads through Facebook ads. Let us first understand what exactly is Facebook lead advertisement. Facebook lead advertisements are basically promoted forms that help business owners to collect personal information from customers. It helps you to know your audience better. When someone clicks on a direct advertisement, they are introduced with a form that is pre-populated with the information in their Facebook profile, like their name, their email, their phone number, and so on. For example, whenever you click on the ad, this form shows up directly over the promotion. As you can see, the form is automatically populated with the user's email address, so it is easy for them to submit their information. Another benefit Facebook lead generation ads provide is that generated leads could be synced directly with your customer relationship management program or downloaded as a CSV file. This enables marketers to retarget the audience better, which is essential for closing the deal. So now let's talk about the strategies for generating Facebook lead advertisement that converts. Number one on my list is target audience. So let's suppose you are running a business and you don't have any goal set in your mind and you just have a business for the sake of it. How does it sound? Weird, right? In the same way, if you have a business and you have to run it, it should have a goal. Also, you should be aware about for whom you are running the business. So for that, you should interact with your audience and also know their likes, dislikes, pain points, and other demographics. To do so, you need to create a buyer persona. By creating a buyer persona, you can know about what your audience and what are their expectations from your company. For example, as you can see, I have also created a buyer persona which consists of name, age, position, pain areas, and in-depth more pain points. In the same way, you can also create a persona and know your customer in detail. If you want to know in detail how to create a buyer persona, you can go watch my recent uploads on how to create a buyer persona. The link is in the description below. Second on my list is write short descriptions. On the screen, you can see two types of Facebook ads. One that is long and detailed description and the other one that is having a short and crisp one. That is, best of Nike will now be delivered to your doorstep. Customize yours now. What do you think? Which type of ad description will your customers get attracted to? The second one, right? This is because people are not interested in reading long-lasting paragraphs. Rather, they read small text that explains the purpose of the post. So, write a very short and eye-catching description to attract visitors to your product. Third on my list is ad visuals. It's a great strategy to increase the number of leads which you get from your ads. Always add a visual image to your ads or post, as these are of great help in attracting customers. Let's take an example. Here you can see that these brands like Nike and Puma have used great visuals to attract their customers. You can also create these types of fascinating visuals to promote your brand and attract customers at the same time. Fourth on my list is include offers. Let's say that you have created a post and with an amazing visual, short and crisp description, and everything else is in perfect manner, but still you are not able to attract your target audience. So what you can do is include some discount coupons or any other offer in your advertisement, as people like to get some offers, and if they like the offer, then they are going to click on the ad for sure and make a purchase. To attract more customers and get leads easily, offers can do wonders. Let's take the example of a company. The company has given an offer of 1 GB of data pack for $1 to attract its customers and increase their sales. And fifth on my list is include CTA buttons. It is one of the most important element of your ad to convince people to click. If you have a good image, it is going to draw people's attention. But the CTA is where people are going to make their decision to actually stop and click. The description text can help, but the majority of people will have already made their decisions to click before they need it. Like here you can see that Shopify has added a learn more CTA button that is going to help people to learn more about how to sell their craft on Facebook from their site. This button basically redirects them to their site. And with this redirecting, we have come to another point, which is direct them to the landing page. Now, after you have created a proper ad with amazing visuals, it's time for you to create a proper landing page. Your landing page should be user friendly and simple to access. Your page should contain everything clearly mentioned. We should try to make it easy for users to navigate. It should not get frustrating or annoying for the users. Also, your landing page form need to be short and simple with fewer options. Like what I was surfing on FB, I got this ad from the company Scaler. I found this ad nice and wanted to know more about it, so I decided to click on the CTA button, book now. When I arrived at this page, they just requested me to fill out on this form in order to register for the masterclass. They just asked me to fill my name, email and phone number. That's it. So if you want your customers to do the same, create a proper landing page and a short form. Facebook provides a great opportunity for your business to reach more qualified leads. Through Facebook ads, you can also reach the potential leads and push them towards conversion. So now it's time for you guys to apply these strategies and generate leads. With this, we are at the end of this video. I'll meet you in next one. Until then, keep moving forward. Bye-bye.